you trigger happy madman.
It's a farewell.
I'm afraid you've fallen down the wrong rabbit hole.
But beggars can't be truthful,
So let's make a deal. You help us, and you don't die.
A win-win, yeah?
Not that you have much...
Back off, Doc. Hey, kid, I know what you're thinking. What could sound more appealing than a slimy stranger giving you orders? Trust me, I know the feeling. But listen, this place has gone to hell, and it's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device, but it's not going to be an easy job. You find us and provide some support, and you might actually make it out of here. The speck of good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, yes? Well, that is German and his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day. Trapped here for days now, and the monsters only grow stronger each night. Between protecting the teleportation base and caring for our comrades' wounds, you could say we are rather overwhelmed. We're Takio in fighting form. It might be different, but alas.
Fortunately, there is a defensive turret that will help you resist monster attacks. It is extremely effective, if I do say so myself, and I would know. I created it.
Yeah, yeah, open a window. Your ego's stinking up the place. Listen, kid, if you encounter any materials scattered around out there, no matter how junky they seem, bring them to us. We'll help you find a use for them.
Summoned, but if they are placed with the zombies' pass, they will automatically attack. Just don't put the turret outside the defensive umbrella. They can't stand the storm. Listen to me carefully. At night, the bases will attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, we'll be torn to pieces by the storm in seconds.
Bastards are here, guns are loaded. Let's get this started. The base is being attacked! Get those bastards away from... Hang on, kid. You can't die here.
Finally, the transmission device is almost repaired. You'd better collect more supplies and meet back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I've sent the salvage we've gathered from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The Aether Storm paralyzes motors when night falls, because, of course they do. almost there. When the etheric energy is raging at night, it should be able to provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let poor punctuality be your downfall.
Reloading. Cover me.
You seem like an honest, if simple-minded, sort of person. So do enjoy, for today, I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I'm sending you my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprints for more details.